We're about to celebrate 60 years at a Portland school.
Bridle Mile Elementary in Southwest Portland right now educates kids from kindergarten through fifth grade, but there was a time that it went all the way to eighth grade. And now there's a call out to all graduates to come to a party at the school this Sunday.
Yeah, happening at 1 o'clock there right at the school. Organizer Claire McClincy, a teacher who's been in the classroom for 29 years at Bridle Myers here, and also Christine Jurgensen, one of the alumni who was at the school in the 60s. Welcome to you both. Claire, first to you, why is it so important to get everybody back to Bridle Mile?
Bridle Mile has been a part of my life for 29 years, and it was just so important for me to reconnect with a lot of families, and also for a lot of the retired teachers, because they were part of the community, yeah, to come back. And I just thought 60 years is a big number.
It's a lot of alumni too. It's a lot, yes, of people. Some tracking down will be easier than others, right? I mean,
correct.
You know some and others you don't. How are you going to go about tracking people down?
So I am really good friends with a few of the retired teachers.
Yeah.
One in particular who is in contact with everyone,
yeah,
that has retired. And it was her connection that's bringing back a lot of the retired principals and teachers. And she's also well connected with a lot of former students.
Well, and some of the students who went to Bridle Mile come right into the hallways because they're dropping off grandkids.
That's
and
right.
Christine, yeah, that's your case.
Yes.
And your grandson was in Claire's class?
No, I just remember Claire from drop off and pick up.
Yeah.
I see.
I had a grandson and a granddaughter go there.
We want to talk about your memories because we have a classic photo from the eighth grade dance back when Bridle Mile went through,
yeah,
the eighth grade. What do you remember about the dances at Bridle Mile?
Well, we had the dance in the seventh and eighth grade, and they were, yeah, there we are. We were, well, it was pretty controlled, you know. Of course, the clothing is completely different.
Yeah.
We had very specific dress code.
You were styling there. You're up, yeah, there on the,
right,
screen right.
My
there.
My hair's about the same.
Is there a common thread, though, because you're still coming back to the school with your grandson. Is there a common thread at Bridle Mile, you would say?
I think there is a common thread of kindness and love. And when I went there, it was a wonderful place to be, safe place to be.
Mm-hmm.
And when my grandkids started going there, I went back and became sort of involved in the classroom, working in the classroom, and it was the same atmosphere. Only difference, there's no paddle up on the wall. And that's what I was heading for.
Well, there's no paddle
on the wall, of course not.
Maybe they're going to bring that back, but I doubt you.
I'm sure Claire would, yeah, agree with that. Hey, thank you, ladies, for dropping by the square.
Yeah.
We really appreciate the celebration happening at Bridle Mile, 1 o'clock this Sunday, and they remind us, still no running in the hallways.
Yeah,
no,
right,
running in the hallways.
Not that we could do that.
Sesame Donuts will be there.
Right. Sesame Donuts.
Sesame Donuts
will
be there.
A great way to celebrate.
Yeah. Good luck finding everybody.
Thank you.
All righty.